rights of the soul. My lord, let our tales of this day dwell upon the moment when two titans, mighty in skill, lend themselves in full labor to the gods of war. Take your places.
Those whose banners have graced this field.